So again, we'll just shift his weight from side to side. The peanut is stationary, and we'll encourage him to stand and just shift that weight. So he's already working, trying to stabilize himself here. We're just going to make it a little bit more difficult. And of course, anytime he looks up, he's going to encourage more weight onto the rear.